out of the thing, all of my goddamn pre-existing condition. Because I got a laundry list bullshit wrong with me. Shit. I got arthritis in the shoulder and the knee. I got type 2 diabetes. I suffer from AD, ED, PTSD. When I went overseas to the Navy, I called BB. Shit, I got all kinds of conditions. Uncle Clint can't take care of all that shit, goddamn. Hey, y'all need your own shirt with a big round of applause, y'all. No, y'all clap loud enough. That's my boy with me and Sherwin. I got to watch my goddamn relationship with Sherwin now, though, because Sherwin, I ran in, them motherfuckers think, goddamn it, because Sherwin and me as friends is open invitation trying to recruit my black ass to the terrorist organization, goddamn it. You know they trying to get us to, brother. What they do, they put a profile picture on the goddamn Facebook page of a fine ass sister. You know, you looking at this shit like, goddamn, this bitch is bad. But then you look at the bottom, and everybody in the goddamn picture of their friends is wearing picnic table cloths on their head tied with some scrunchies, goddamn. You know, this is terrible shit here, goddamn shit. Get up there, go from that email and the family do this shit here, man. Dwight, you finally got me north of the 10 freeway, goddamn it, because this is, you goddamn right, but Dwight had their ass doing some shit, some fucked up neighborhood, goddamn it. Neighborhood where Black Lives Matter don't mean shit. I know that. Shit, I got some shit over there on the goddamn east side. Shit, I ain't mad at it, but goddamn, I got to put my damn gun next to my Bible in my glove compartment when I go over there and pull my prescription while I'm over there. They know I drive through the valley of the shadow of death. I will bend no evil. Now I'm with me. Not gun and not bullets, they take care of me. Now, careful over there, boy. I get in my car, I drive 15 minutes, it looks like I'm in Afghanistan. Oh, goddamn, son. Shit. It's bad over there, boy. And my favorite fish market on that goddamn side of town, too. My Koreans, they hook me up, though. Because you know you got to hook up with Koreans when you call and they look out for your ass. They be like, oh, it's just an owl. Ah, no, brother, come over here. Don't come over here. These motherfuckers are out here shooting. Don't come over here. Let my black ass know. Shit. Get up with the white though for doing this shit. Yes, NFL goddamn player talking about USFL, CFL. I see that motherfucker in the laundry room too, goddamn. But you know, Dwight played for the New Orleans Saints, goddamn it. I play fast throwback. I fuck around with Dwight in the game one day and shit went bad. Shit went bad. I put this motherfucker in the first play of the game, he fumbled the goddamn ball. Like, goddamn. Second play of the game, the quarterback got sacked because he couldn't fucking make the goddamn block. The third play, I look up. I ain't got but 10 men in the offensive huddle because White's ass is over there in the defensive huddle dancing like Michael Jackson or some shit. I'm like, what this motherfucker is? One of the dudes in the game looked at me on the TV screen like, get this motherfucker out of here. Why are you doing this crack motherfucker? Goddamn, the white. White is the reason why I don't need no coochie in Louisiana right now. Y'all, oh shit, I'm gonna take you out. Those of y'all that know the white, y'all know what the white left here. I seen the interview he did on the internet. He was speaking bully, blaming, enunciating, and all that shit. That motherfucker went to New Orleans and got a hold of some of that Saints coochie down there. I'm gonna take on those speech and shit. Y'all are white to speak very fucking cool before he left that man. Y'all know he could. Shit. All right, y'all. We have a good time up in here. I'm getting my goddamn drink on, but shit, I don't know what the fuck I am. This ain't alcohol, this ain't nothing but goddamn credit. Jesus. I know where the fuck I am. Shit, last time I left here drunk, driving down the bridge, and I'm weaving and shit, looked like the police pulled me over. It was like Parliament fucking Delic was fucking landing the mothership behind my black ass. But y'all know, police tell they don't play. They turn a routine traffic stop into a physical training session like a motherfucker. Y'all know that. They had you on the side of the road doing the roadside gymnastics. Y'all know the fuck I'm talking about. Running weights, do jumping jacks. Do some time with man, take me to jail. Fuck that. Time all this shit. Take me to goddamn jail. Shit. Then they had you doing that drill. Y'all know the drill where you put your toes together. You're supposed to tilt your head back, and you're supposed to count to 30. My black ass got marker lips. I fuck around until my head back starts snoring right on the side. Yes, man, I know what night. A cop told me, he said, Mr. Dipmo, if you can do the Cupid Shuffle, we will let you go. To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. I didn't miss a step that night, goddamn. And though y'all, let me tell y'all something. Y'all doing all this Facebook Live bullshit. Do some real Facebook Live shit. Tell a motherfucker when they got a sobriety checkpoint coming up, goddamn. Right here. This shit, I told you, I got some nails, goddamn. I ain't been in my knees. my back. That's all you get right here. Mobile on me. That's it. Right here. That's it. Shit. Stay in your lane. I'll fly one night. This old cat. He gonna come in the club trying to do the wobble with everybody. But he couldn't do but to move though. You know, he was cool with wobble baby, 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 wobble baby. That motherfucker leaned over to the right and do this. And that guy said he in his right hand right here. That motherfucker fell from my whole right to the dance floor. It was perfect. Get me on the goddamn dance floor. You know I got y'all. Get me on this. Oh, y'all just want to step off the wall. Fucked up here, this bullshit. Hey, let me handle this goddamn, but I don't fuck with you. I gotta be careful now, because I can't be going out there to club, because I got grown kids now. I'm up in one of my daughter homegirls one night. She think I'm one of these little youngsters, you know. She coming up trying to twerk on me and shit and say, I'm like, look, I told you when you playing bumpy league, goddamn, you fuck away from me. I had to go to the corner and calm my ass down and check the food. I'm like, nah, yo, radiate, yo. Don't mess with this